Yeah, let's do another MC Let's Play episode. Hold on a second. Let's read this music. Do it somewhere else. Or just be quiet about it. Okay. Dad, could you...
This kid all the way over there.
Hmm.
It was just there yesterday.
Yeah, I know. I put it there. Alright. Kate, dude, can you go do that somewhere else? Dad, can you go leave my brother somewhere else? Please?
Grab your glue.
Dad... Dad, can you go lead him somewhere else?
We're working on it, child.
Oh, okay, thanks. Yay, could you shut the door? Thanks. Jesus. Go in here, make what I need to make, and then I can start making armor. Whoops. That was an odd intro. Dude, it wasn't even an intro. Like, what the heck? Yeah, I need to make armor. Okay. I already have a chest plate. And then a hat. And then that's all I can make. Yeah, I need pants. Okay. Hopefully you guys can hear me all right. Hopefully I'm not all like dimmed out. Excuse me. I'm gonna check on my dog. Whoa. How you doing? Okay. My sheep. My nether portal, man. My nether portal. I'm kind of proud of that nether portal. I'll go there somewhere else. Or sometime else. Oh, whoops. Wrong spot. I'm actually going to go mining for a couple iron. Woo! Because last time, you couldn't even hear me, man. Like, what the heck? Oh, here's my mine. Did I go too far? No. Oh, good, I have an extra stack. Okay, here. I'm mainly looking for diamonds. Because this diamond pick isn't going to last forever. Alright. Okay. It's enough for my pants. Hey Levi, and if that's not you, then please say something. I hear some lava. Just gonna look back just in case. Okay. Okay. Yeah, the lava's pretty close. I'm gonna run into it soon. Knew it. Whoops. Okay. See if I can see any diamonds in this little area here. Okay, it didn't even touch the lava. Like, it was just right in the outside of the lava. Okay. Whoa! Whoops. And I'll get some of this. Okay. Didn't find any diamonds, so it's too bad. I'll just continue to mine on. Okay, I swear my mic's on. I found a cave, but it was pretty bad. No diamonds, not really anything. Just a little bit of iron. Okay, here. Whoever's watching and if it's not Levi, then I might add you to the wall of fame. What's my level? What the heck? What the heck is my level? Whatever, I'll just go to a different strip. I thought I was on 12. Maybe I'm not. Another viewer! Yeah, it's probably just Levi on his phone. But if not, please say something. This is the most viewers I've ever had on a live stream of MC Let's Play. It's kind of exciting, actually. Go this way. Nothing exciting is going on. Someone left. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have enough. Oh, that was close. Yeah, I'm totally gonna have enough for my shirt. Yeah, nothing much. Okay. Okay. Nothing special except some lapis. Make sure there's no diamonds under there. Okay. Huh, that viewer's not saying nothing. Probably on the console. Here we go. Okay, gonna continue on this way. Okay then. I wonder why there's no mobs spawning and everything. Whatever. Okay. You gotta be quiet. Got okay, here. I'm not seeing anything that I'm looking for. Okay, I got some redstone and iron, and I can make paper. So yeah, I can make myself another map. And if I don't have enough iron, there I have enough iron. But I do have enough iron, I have 17. I'm gonna have to have two separate large chests for my dirt and cobble soon. And the viewer left. Okay, that's sad. I gained a viewer, gained another viewer, lost a viewer, lost the other viewer. Jerk. Just kidding. Well, I'm gonna get a new camera soon. Not for the live streams, but just so that I can actually film instead of doing all these live streams all the time. Okay. Did I see any diamonds? No. But it's a good thing I haven't been dying all that much lately. I hear zombies. Okay. Oh my gosh! I hear them everywhere. Spawner? Cave? What? Cave. Possibly both. Oh, whoopsies. Spawner. No doubt. No way. Oh, yes. Break it, unless. That's good. Hunting for a horse now. just so I don't waste any wood. Break the spawner. Yeah! Yeah! That is so cool and good. Where to? Up here. Okay. That way, no. I was just here, wasn't I? Like, what the heck? I was just here. Where's my freaking strip? Where's my freaking strip? It should be in a torch in the middle of one of these. But it's no. Oh, there it is. That was amazing. Gonna go. I better go home. I totally have enough food to do this. Okay, I can go again. Okay. Upstairs. Dun-na-na-na-na. Oh, good. It was nighttime. I bet. It's either sunset or like the opposite. Man, today was boring. Levi was sick or somewhere. I hope it wasn't somewhere. He's probably gonna be at that somewhere for a while then. I'm gonna go over here, put my stuff away. Dirt. I have a lot of dirt. I think at some point in this series, I'll cover up this whole river. All of it. Is that my dog? No. But I need to go hunting for some. For a horse. 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 See if I can. Okay. I need a horse. Because I can have a horse. Like, totally. I mean, if I had some lead. But I don't have any lead. I can make a horse thing. A horse barn. I'm totally going to do that.
You can make a horse
barn? Barn. Oh. I'm totally going to go make a horse pen. I don't know where. I really have no room. What?
Oh, I thought I just saw one.
Where?
Not that one.
I'm not regenning because of my hunger. Where?
Other side.
This way?
Yeah. Let's turn that way.
What way, dude? Dude, I was literally facing this way and like, no, the other way. Maybe you're just seeing the sheep. Yes, man. And it needs, like, oh my god. I could totally name my dog. Okay, see, you just wasted my time again. So, pretty much. Seriously, just stop. Wait here. Right here. Just break that torch. Break that torch. I'll put it somewhere else. Okay, here we go. Ah. This is gonna be the corner. Okay. 3, 4, 5. By 3, 2, 3. That's not enough. By 5. Yeah, 5 by 5. That's 5, right? Yes. And then I need to make like a double door with like stairs so that I can get in, or so that the horse can get in. What should I name the horse? Just find a black horse and name it a white horse and name it Snowy. Yeah, a horse will totally fit in here. That's what breaks cobblestone. Okay. Then, yeah. And then put a roof. Okay, it's kind of ugly, but along with that freaking dog pen, what the heck? Go to the highest point that I could see at the moment and just look. Oh, is there binoculars in this game? Well, I need to make myself a map. I wonder if I can make myself an anvil. Nah. I'm gonna get myself some pants and a shirt. You don't know, no. Okay, you smell. You go in there, you go in there, you go in there. There, there, there. There, there. There, 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 there. Ah, I need another chest. They're in here. Okay, I wanna add specific categories. After this. Viewer! Welcome back. That's cobble. Get back here. Okay, I need this. Okay. Okay, what was I gonna make? Hopefully I'm making this correctly. That 6 should be enough. 6. Like this. I think I know. Casey, shut up. I don't need your help. That's how you do it. Boom. Boom. Made myself a map. Then I'm gonna go see what the heck that problem was. Like, pay attention. I gotta go to the bathroom. But I'll try to hold it. What level am I at? 12. Oh, whoa. Who cares? Make a cow farm. And And again, I lost a viewer. Like, what the heck? That doesn't make any sense. Dude, Casey, do you know what happens? Look. Crap, crap, crap. I have no blocks except this. Good. Actually, I'm gonna map the coordinates on my thing. Oh, yeah, that's right. My binder broke somehow. Oh. Okay. Like, I really gotta go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna go in my house. And then just go. Just skip past this part if you're. Yeah, skip past this part. If you're still here, like the vid. Came back. Okay, that was kind of embarrassing. Who cares, man? Who cares? Okay. Got my nether over there. Okay, well, I'm gonna cut down all my stuff. Okay. Replant it all. Again, I got off track. I didn't find any diamonds today. Kinda sucks. Whoops. Don't need that. Hold on. Is there any empty spaces in here? Apparently so. No. Okay. I almost have 9 stacks of cobblestone altogether. Oh, whoops. Map my coordinates down. Okay. Got it. Next thing I was gonna do. Something with iron. Twenty-seven. That'll make 3 stacks. I need like 4. Huh. Should I do it or should I make a shirt? I need a shirt and pants. Shirt and pants, yeah. And what I'll do is I will put this on an armor stand. Do I have enough sticks? Wait, I need 3. I need to smelt 3. Not 2. Maybe it was, I don't know. Well, that makes a stone button. 2. And finally, 3. Okay. Yep, it was that. And then here, I just do this. And then what? That's not how you make it. Like that? No, like that, like. No, it's like this, but like no middle. And then a top up here. No, and then how do you make a freaking armor stand? That? No. Like that? I know you make it somehow. Like this. How do you do it? Like that? No. Maybe it's nothing at the bottom. Huh. Maybe it's no sides. No, there's sides. Okay, let's see here. Bottom thing. Middle. Definitely a middle. Side, and head. And then 2 bottoms. How do you make a freaking armor stand? Huh. I think I might just go get my phone and Google it. That involves me having to go outside, so no. How do you freaking do it? I swear the first way I did it was correct. Like that. So I make ladders. How do you do it then? There's like no way to do it. I really don't know how to do it. Like, how do you do it? That's how you do it right there. I'm gonna go Google it on my computer. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna hack into my brother's tablet. Minecraft. Minecraft. armor stand recipe. Boom. My red shirt. That will be forever remembered. Go here and make one of these. For my horse. Just because I want a couple. Two sounds fine. Go put this in my farm. Wait, what breaks this? Nothing. You just gotta break it? Okay, whatever. Horse! Baby horse. Dang it. I need a horse. There's a horse. I'll be right back. Don't leave. Ugh. And the stupid cow in here. Need that. Gotta get you. No. One of those. Baby horse. Horse. What, does this attract you? Kinda. Come horse. Let me on you. Okay, I'll keep it in here just for now. Hold on, no. I refuse to leave you over there. Come through here. Okay, whatever, I'll just put you in your house. Okay, don't die. Get in there. No one go in there, eh? Just so you can't get out, I'm gonna place these. Okay. Can't get out now. Bedtime. No, I'll add doors to my horse's thing. Yay! I have a horse! Okay, I'm gonna go in here. Do that. Do that. Why am I in my furnace? I'm at crafting table. Okay, go in here. Whoopsies, did I make, oh, I made a pressure plate. I was meaning to make one of those. I wish I made another one though. Okay. Yeah. I am doing so good in this. No horse. No. No. I feel kind of cool. Just in case you get hungry. Okay, bye. I need to make myself an anvil. So I'm gonna do that now. Okay. Well, I can't make it, but I'm gonna start. One diamond block. I'll put it right there. Just kidding. Put it out here. Probably like right. Put it in my sheep farm. I need to breed my sheep over there. Yeah. But I don't have enough wheat. So. Put it over there. I have enough only to breed a couple. And I can't do any more, sorry. Well, I fed one. This is probably going to be a shorter episode. For some reason. Huh. I need to make another freaking pressure plate. Those are cool. What? It doesn't go there, huh? Totally. I'm just slowly making new stuff and getting rid of carpet. Oh my gosh. Carpet. Okay, well, I'm gonna go shear all my sheep. Pretty soon, when I get my thing completely full, my sheep farm, I'm gonna kill all my sheep but two, and I'm gonna feed those sheep. See, cause look how many sheep I have. I want all my sheep naked. Oh my gosh. 16 freaking white wool. There's others. How did I get everybody? Yes. Oh my god. I got them all. Okay, let's see. Let's get this. I don't even have enough to dye all my carpet. Oh my god. Boom. 19. Boom. 27. Oh my god. That's all I can make. I could make more, but can't. Yeah. My house is gonna be covered with carpet soon. Really soon. Now what I gotta do is I need to go search for red flowers. Actually, while I'm on it, I think I'll just shear some sheep that get in my way. Okay, this is probably the last live stream of this that I'm gonna do this week. I'm probably gonna, the rest of the time, I'm just gonna do random stuff. Here we go. Let's see. Sheep. That's what I was kind of looking for. Did I get it? Did I? I think I did. Shears are really, really helpful. Is that a gray sheep? Because if so, I think I might. Oh, didn't see any sheep. Good, good. These are needed. These are needed. All right. What does this make? Magenta. What does this make? Pink. I'm not gonna use these. Why do I still have them? I only have four. I need way more than that. Frankly, I don't know where the heck I am from here. I'll find my house. I have my map. I memorized my coordinates. Oh, it's one of those. Tons of pumpkins. those will be needed. Melon seeds are no longer only gettable by chests, like bonus chests and chests and in the temples and stuff and the spawners. It's also, you could just find melons in the jungle. And there you have some melon seeds, if you make them. And there's a ton over here. I'm gonna get these first. Okay. I'm gonna eat. Okay, there's a sheep. Five now. Yeah, I'm gonna end this stream at 6:45, which is like when it gets to 55 minutes. Well, maybe it's not that time for you, but it will be for me. Okay. That might be enough. I'm gonna head home now. That way. I wanna decorate my house. That's enough. I just wasted most of my shears. Shears aren't really all that needed. I could just make more. Is that the river that I live by? Because I do live like right next to a river. I think I have the same seed as my brother, because he lives by a river. He lives by mountains. I need to get as much of it of this as I can. Whoa. I found a village. Yeah. Does it have a blacksmith? It better the heck have a blacksmith. That's a big village. Yeah, it does. I see it. I'm just gonna light up my path as I go. She was in this chest. Nothing. Nothing much. Except some apples that I can make a ton of golden apples with. You know, just the usual. Temple! No way. Killed. Get all the useful stuff. Get all the useful stuff. I know, I saw the horse armor. Not useful. Oh my god. Did I even bring any blocks along? These. That'll have to be good enough. Spider. Gonna go back. I'm gonna try to find my house now. I need you. I need fishing rod. Screw you, creeper. That creeper still see me. There, I'm safe now. Done and over with. Shoot me. Didn't even have time. Yeah, I cannot find my house. I'm gonna have to go to my last resort in a couple of seconds. Don't wanna hit that dog over there. Give myself a heart attack again. Or almost make myself faint again. Oh my gosh, I don't know where my house is. I have to go to my last resort. Boom. Whatever. You just scoot up my system. This way. Yeah, that way. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, I'm not even doing the skeleton's time today. They're just like, oh hi, what's up? I'm gonna be like, dunk, dunk, dunk. And it's like, ow, whoa, ah. Yeah, I'm gonna quit doing this. You know, like, live stream. I'll probably do everything that I do off stream. I can't find my house. I can't find my house. I'll find it though. There's no losing it. Like seriously here. Hey, creeper. Don't blow up the horse, man. He blew up the freaking horse. I just ate the last of my food. I am probably screwed. I don't know my exact coordinates. Yeah, I might just end the stream and then find it off stream. Because I'm going to look at my coordinates on the live stream. That's a good thing about recording yourself, KZ. You always know your coordinates. One of these purple things. Purple black things. I know they're called Enderman. I just don't want to look at them. Shut up. Oh my god. What did I get from the... What did I just kill? I killed an Enderman. Where's its dead remains? I'm fast. Oh my gosh, did I even get anything from it? I have a full inventory, and I don't know if I was gonna get one of those green eyeballs. Whoa. Ugh, I don't like this. Why the heck did I just not write down my coordinates? I came from the top of a mountain, didn't I? I don't know. I wish someone could be here to help. Again, no time to shoot. Oh my gosh, it's almost day. I have a strong belief that I came from this way. I don't know why, but I just do. Oh, no. I have no time. The thing about creepers is they're on you all the time. I'm gonna have to do it. I had to do it. Slimes would be a good slimes would be a good deal to my house. Oh my god, no! Any other raw meats? Yes. This sucks. All I wanted was a nice good stack of freaking flowers. And this is what I get repaid from. I really didn't do anything to the community. Why did I get lost? Lord. It's one of these biomes. Oh my gosh. Is that a red tulip over there? Yeah. Does it give you red? Better. Yeah. This is so disappointing. I have enough. Why the heck did I get myself into this mess? I'm gonna go off that way. I'm not gonna cheat, by the way. I'm just gonna go back and look on the live stream where it was. When it gets to a good point, if I literally can't find myself and I've went in all four directions, and I just keep going in circles and keep finding stuff, then I'm gonna give up and do that. By the way, I'm gonna quit it with the stupid triangle, square, circles, and X's. Like, it's dumb. It's kind of dumb. This way. Is that the river that I live by? If so, I'm gonna call it river, the river of finding this. I don't know. Oh God, I need food. I know it was minus 38 or something like that. That's that village again. The temple. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna do that. Bye. Okay. This is how I'm gonna exit the vid. I'm just gonna do this. Did I exit without saving? Because I hope I did. Did I? Please say I did. Nope, I didn't. Bye. 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 Bye-bye.